What's up? It's Hunter. My talent is I can run a 4.34 40-yard dash. Unfortunately, I don't have the space or equipment for that, so you're just gonna take my word for it. Instead, I will be hitting this golf ball. So I guess we'll see how that goes. Pretty windy, so oh no.
My neat big tiny sweet tartan sound. Why, you know your boy wears socks in the shower, but I still bust a move from chicks and dudes, cause these tiny feet stay on deep on the dance floor. Got the socks on, keep it summer cool. Got your pretty coming back for more baked good. Double flip, don't trip. Yeah, I got mad cake, 10 feet. Shower, socks, out, peep. Hey, munching on Minsky, falling on preheat, skeet. If she got no socks, I'm a soccer. Your girl, she called me Mr. Betty Crocker. Blow so hard, cause I'm a baller. And I like my cake, just a bit taller. Ooh.
In many ways, the work of a critic is easy. We risk very little, yet enjoy a position over those who offer up their work and their selves to our judgment. We thrive on negative criticism, which is fun to read and to write. But the bitter truth we critics must face is that in the grand scheme of things, the average piece of junk is probably more meaningful than our criticism designating it so. But there are times when a critic truly risks something, and that is in the discovery and defense of the new. The world is often unkind to new talent, new creation. The new needs friends. Last night, I experienced something new, an extraordinary meal from a singularly unexpected source. To say that both the meal and its maker have challenged my preconceptions about fine cooking is a gross understatement. They have rocked me to my core. In the past, I have made no secret of my disdain for Chef Gusteau's famous motto, "Anyone can cook." But I realize only now do I truly understand what he meant. Not everyone can become a great artist, but a great artist can come from anywhere. It is difficult to imagine more humble origins than those of the genius now cooking at Gusteau's, who is, in this critic's opinion, nothing less than the finest chef in France. I will be returning to Gusteau soon, hungry for more.
man. Shout out all my teachers. A Wing, E Wing, Miss Thomason, Miss Clausen, everybody that's in there, bro. You know we get lit in LHS. Are you serious? Someone asked me if we got lit at LHS. And I told them this. Watch. 1 o'clock, I'm finna wake up. Please don't disturb my slumber. I'm carrying what I got lumber. Just made a new post that's on Tumblr. Go check it out. Y'all know I talk about Corona. Rona. Whole senior year got blown up. Boom. I got some new jeans and they sewn up.
Sew it up.
Ha ha. LHS got shut down. Down. Also stores downtown. Down. Trying to turn up, we locked down. Using Zoom, looking like a clown. Like a clown. Stuck in my house without a sound. Shh. Our lives got turned around. Around. I ain't sad, but I got a frown. Slowly gaining weight, I got the pound. Got listen. Pounds. Let me slow down the flow.
Flow.
Like frozen baby, let it go.
Let it go.
Outside's where I wanna go.
Wanna go.
I'm moving fast, but I gotta slow. Listen. Down. This virus is irrelevant. Relevant. I'm the captain, listen, I'm the president.
I'm the captain.
Two falls knows I'm a resident.
Resident.
Crashing my bars like an accident.
Ooh.
Trapping fire and I keep it frequent.
Wait.
Who's up next? Just check the sequence.
Okay.
I'm looking good and I'm looking decent. Super crazy epidemic event. Trying to be Mr. LHS. So I'm making money moves. To all my adversaries, I'm really sorry y'all finna lose.
Take the L.
This virus is very stupid.
Yes.
And it's hella rude.
Yes.
Just stay inside and do your part.
Please.
Pretty soon we'll make it through. Touch my face, runny nose.
Oh.
April, man, it's gotta snow. Snow on the freaking ground. I must be a dummy.
Yeah.
I hate this weather, it ain't funny.
Ooh.
Love my senior class. RIP 2020.
Love it.
It didn't really last. Yes, we did it. Success. Success. Shout out to everybody. Shout out my boys, my brothers, my sisters. I don't want to name drop because that's crazy. But I love everybody. Everybody.
Nicholas Jensen. I'm a junior at Lincoln High School. My talent for 2020 Mr. LHS is snapping my fingers and clapping my hands to make a song. Here we go.
Right.
sit here.
It's like fading and fading.
Let's go!